gentlemen. Raw is live from San Diego. After a tumultuous ending to last week's show, Mr. McMahon has issued a statement. He is holding up the Intercontinental Championship. That's right, Michael. And tonight, a fatal four-way match will take place to crown a new Intercontinental Champion. However, our former champ is not among the contenders. Still, that match should be a thrilling cap to an exciting night of action.
I'm not scheduled to compete tonight, but as reigning champ, that's an oversight I should remedy. I'll go out there for the fatal four-way and make sure I leave as Intercontinental champion.
Okay. Gathering. Come on, guys, gathering. RKO. Perfect. Damn. Kick. Get up, ref.
There they go.
KO. One, two, three.
What a nasty elbow.
Outer and go. Senti now. Outer and go.
Oh no! Man, his hands just bounced up over there. There they
Kofi, get back in the ring. Come on, Kofi, get back in the ring. Go.
He's going for the pin.
They're just outside.
Oh, that's just sick. Look at this. Could it be? They have the tap out right here. What a move by the champ.
Okay, leave.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
Leave. No. Get out. Stop hitting the ref. Go.
That should do it right there.
Come on. Ow.
In again.
Get out.
No.
Yeah, back in the ring, go. Come on, Santino. Get Santino. Come on! I'm really killing poor Kofi right now. Stay down. Stay down.
There they go.
Stay down. Kofi in the ring. Stay down. Really? How can Kane run that fast? And kick. End it. Some way or somehow. Oh. And I take off the ref. Kick. Come on. I love when you get confused. What? Go, 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 no. Okay, let's try again. Let's try again. Go, go, go. I don't think that's a rope break. Let's go. Just barely.
Recognize you as Intercontinental Champion. I don't care what match you won. You've caused me more trouble than you're worth. To keep you from giving me more headaches, you're restricted to this room for the remainder of the show. Keeping your hot new superstar. I have a successful company to run. But don't worry. These two will stay here and keep you company.
Don't worry about me, Vince. I'll keep myself busy. What do you think, guys?
for a little bottle?
Yeah, I can. Laptop? Come here. I want to bash you on the head. There we go. I'm going to put you through the table now. Well. Table time. Oh, you stay there. Come over here. Come closer. There you go. Ah. How about I do one more?
You also give me a long-term contract.
You should be in jail right now for what you've done, not rewarded.
Maybe I should be, but I'm not. That tells me you have something in mind.
I'll make you a deal. If you can win tonight's Royal Rumble match, I'll give you the contract you want so much. The opportunity of a lifetime. Hell, I'll even give you the Intercontinental Championship back.
Sounds good to me. I was planning on winning the Rumble anyway.
I'm so scared. What number you're gonna play for me?
I'm getting the feeling you just like watching me do this.
3, 2, 1. No! This is not good. This is not good.
The newest superstar looks determined when he's got a long road ahead of him. The longest journey starts with a single step. You just better be careful not to get stepped on.
Wow, I have to be number one. This is gonna be long.
Thank you.
Bye. Get in the ring.
One more time. It is the drop kick. What impact?
Oh, I got it. You're not. Hang on. Taking long enough. Bye. Bye, Jeff. I just need to win this.
Big time impact, and he crashes down to the outside. Come on, Scott Mulder, working with purpose. Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Three, two, one. Finley.
It's Finley. And this is right up his alley. Finley survived the streets of war torn Belfast. He knows exactly how to use everything in his means to attack and survive.
ATT. Get in the ring.
Charges in this one.
Oh my god, get your ass in the ring. I don't care if you come and get in the ring. And you're gone. I swear, if I get eliminated, I'm gonna cry. 10 people. Come on. It's a new game. Bye. So you trying to kill the superstars? Buddhika, get out of the ring. Fifteen more. Mother God. Oh. He actually survived. Ah, you're close. You're close, Festus. I think you're the longest one. CM Punk's the 16th one. In this ring, boy. You're my 16th victim. Seventeenth victim. Who is it?
Here comes another superstar. I love it.
Come on. Go Dust! Goodbye, Go Dust! Ding 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 ding.